Stand back. Uh-oh. There's a hurricane coming through.
Folks, this is going to be a car wreck.
You might want to send
I can't hear you.
Whoa, that's good, Squishy.
What's it like, Bart?
I can't believe what you said to me last night. We were alone.
September sun. Blowing golden hair. Now keeping my son, she was never there.
You have 13 hours in which to solve the labyrinth before your baby brother becomes one of us forever.
Tell your chef, Linguini, that I want whatever he dares to serve me. Tell him to hit me with his best shot.
Gentlemen, let's broaden our minds. Lawrence?
If you just sign here, Mr. Bond. It's the insurance damage waiver for your beautiful new car.
You gonna make me get in the car?
Yep.
All right, I'll get in the goddamn car.
You always did have a way with women.
Get the hell out of my car, old man!
Time for Wrigley Spearmint Gum.
Wrigley Spearmint? What is Wrigley Spearmint?
Well, it's
right across the street from the historic Wrigley Field.
Oh?
Okay, you got yourself in here. You can get yourself out.
Wow, look! Wow, leaves are falling off the tree! Hey, everyone, come and see. Come on.
Turn to page 394.
Next quarter.
Next quarter.
What a builder.
The more of you that I inspect, the more of me I see reflect. The more I try to read your lips, the more the mask you wear rips. But when I seek out your voice, my ears are overcome with noise.
No.
Griswold.
Can you meet me halfway? Can you meet me halfway?
Do you want to see my new chainsaw and hockey mask?
Ah! Oh, sorry. What am I thinking?
It's kind of like getting in a car and driving it when the car is completely tuned and it's running well and you know how to drive the car. It's like when the band's got the song down, I know the song.
Whoa, what? Guys, don't be like my friend here who didn't do anything. Not doing anything is part of the problem.
If Mick wants his clothes back, he can climb down there and get his bloody self. What?
Here's Johnny!
Hello, bozos! Benjamin! Oh, come here, give me a hug. Oh, it's so good to see you!
Number 5.
For you, from Stephanie. All natural granola brownies. No preservatives or additives.
Mm. That's the real one. That's the real number 2.
Number 5.
Number 5.
Please, call me Johnny 5.
Johnny?
For the first time, Le Couturier revolutionizes the insular world of perfume by creating in 1921 her own fragrance, the first of its kind. Coco Chanel seeks, in her own words, a woman's perfume with a woman's scent. Her scent should be as important as her style of dress. A woman, she says, should wear perfume wherever she would like to be kissed. For the first time,
Thank you.